In free markets, do I believe that, you know, you put capital to work to create jobs and improve your community? You know, back when I was a kid, businesses understood that part of their job wasn't just to make as much profit as they could, but it was to create the community. Once you get back into these labels, am I a capitalist? Am I a socialist? How much of a capitalist am I versus how much of a socialist? It becomes kind of silly, doesn't it?
Well,
I mean, in a funny way,
the other candidates were comfortable answering the question, so I wanted to offer you a chance to answer it. I understand you're not comfortable directly answering it, but I want to move on to. Go ahead.
I'm happy to say I'm a capitalist, but I think at a certain point, the labels do nothing but divide us.
Okay.
And what I'm trying to build this campaign around is to say that as a country, we've got to stop finding every excuse to divide ourselves.
Point taken.
And begin working together, because we've got some big issues to make.
Point taken.